Poland and its allies raised warplanes due to the intensive activities of Russian long-range aviation. Axar.az reports that the command of the Polish Armed Forces released information about this. We warn that Polish and allied aircraft have been activated, and this may cause an increase in noise levels, especially in the southeastern part of the country. The report said, it should be noted that Poland applied a similar measure twice in 2024, on January 13th and 23rd.